I've always loved to drive, ever since I was a teenager. I'm Eric Bettencourt. I'm an OTR driver out of Modesto, California. I am the first driver of the Tesla Semi. It is really a fun vehicle to drive. There's no shifting, there's no rough transitions between gears. The range on these vehicles is superb, very good for the environment. You don't have the exhaust, you don't have the smell of diesel, or the noise pollution's not there because they're so quiet. You know, I have kids and I have grandkids, so I want them to have a happy, clean, fun life to live also. It's gonna take companies like Frito-Lay, large companies, to step up and take the first leaps and get the new vehicles on the road. It's nice that Frito-Lay has made the investment into them to show the rest of the companies out there that they are a viable form of alternative fuel to use.